often in IT, you're forced to write a program to get things done. Sometimes it's a small one, occasionally it's a large one. And if you're a developer in IT, you're writing programs routinely for a range of projects. Writing programs takes a lot of work. For many languages, it takes a lot of code and a lot of time to write code to do even simple things. What would help? Python programming language. It was created to provide an easy way to do common things instead of forcing you to reinvent the wheel. First, Python's easy-to-understand code means developers can focus more on what they're trying to accomplish. Second, Python's support for a wide library of plugins both let it support many kinds of projects and execute them fast. Python helps you by being both easy to read and easy to write. The code itself is English-like, so it isn't hard to see at a glance what it does. Libraries provided with the Python language, as well as third-party libraries available separately, make it easier to do many high-level jobs IT professionals have to deal with on a daily basis. The kinds of manual tasks that Python can make easier include managing virtual machines and containers, making APIs for web services, and modifying network settings. Because of its ease of use, Python is becoming a preferred language for simplifying many other kinds of complicated jobs, like scientific and statistical work, or creating machine learning applications. Writing programs in Python is fast, and that saves you developer time. But how fast a program runs can also matter. The truth is that the same programs in other languages, like C, C++, and Java, do typically run faster than Python. But Python can also run programs fast when it needs to. The secret is to use the many third-party libraries for Python that are written in faster languages, like C. All Python has to do is plug into such a library. Then it can run at or close to the speed of those languages where performance matters. Mastering new things in IT is always tricky, whether it's containerization, DevOps, or extracting a little meaning from a lot of data. Thanks to easy-to-understand code and to its extensive library support, Python is designed to give you a leg up on getting all of those things done, both now and into the future.